The energy that you have access to on a day-to-day basis to accomplish all that you need to accomplish in a given day is largely dependent on two things. One is the lifestyle that you lead, or the life or the circumstances of that life. And second, it's your habits and behaviors. Now, the life that you lead, the circumstances of your life, is sometimes out of control. It's too busy, we can't affect that. But what you can affect are your habits and behaviors. If you think about people who have high levels of energy, their habits and behaviors tend to be those that create high levels of energy. Perhaps they sleep 8 hours a day. Perhaps they take naps. Perhaps they take extra effort to eat the right foods during the times that they do eat. And those people who have low levels of energy, their habits aren't as good. Perhaps they watch a little extra television in the evening to decompress, but that one show can lead into two or a little bit of a third, and ultimately their energy gets drained. And so one very simple way that each and every one of you can have more energy without changing your lifestyle, and just by simply modifying some of your existing habits, is by taking power naps. And a power nap can be anywhere between 10 to 20 minutes in duration. That's the ideal time. Ideally, what you'll do is you can purchase one of those night masks that you can cover your eyes to block out the light. Just invest in some earplugs. Find a secluded place, or even in your car, make sure your engine's off. Sleep with your head on your desk in an area where no one else can see you. And just take that power nap. It's like creating a whole second day in your day. So by making that one small adjustment, by adding a power nap, you'll find that your energy levels will dramatically increase.